Hi, my name is Lauren. I am a senior biology major. This is my fifth semester on the team. My dance is called Ripe and Ruin. It's a contemporary dance, and it's all about, at the beginning, something's beating you down, you start to fight against it, and at the end, you kind of gain your power and realize that the people around you are kind of who you gain your power from. I want to shout out to my mom, my dad, and my brother. Thank y'all for loving me. My kitty, named Olivia, and all the dancers in my dance. Thank y'all so much for putting in all the work that you did. I love y'all.
She only fa waltz to count her steps. 18 she strides and she stops to abide by the law that she herself has set. That 18 steps is one complete set, and before the next 9 right and 9 left. She looks up at the blue and whispers to all of the above. Don't let me drown, don't breathe alone. No kicks, no pangs, no broken bones. Never let me sink, always feel at home. No sticks, no shanks, and no stones. Never leave it too late, always enjoy the taste of the great, 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 great world of hearts. As all dogs everywhere bark, 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 it's worth knowing, like all good fruit, the balance of life is in the ripe and ruined.